Hi, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Thief Gold. We are picking off wherever I had last saved, because last time we got stuck in the train because physics happened. I don't know. So let's poke around a little bit here. See, where are we? We need to go east. That is, like, the goal. Just go east, which is this way. So, you know, it should be possible. Get up there. Get up there, Garrett. Come on. Ooh, that's a healing potion. Take that. Come on. There you go. You can pull yourself up onto ledges. Silly thief. What are you? Garrett, what? Oh my god, Garrett. You're Boggle. I don't know what it is. He's like standing on nothing. Like this area right here feels bugged. Cause like it wouldn't let me jump there, but I could pull myself up. Alright, we got some goodies there. We need to find like 700, I think it was. 700, 750. We are at 50. I don't mean to brag, guys, but we are like, you know, several percent towards our goal. Okay. I'm a thief, guys. I gotta lurk. See, would there be anything hidden up there? Probably not. Although, no, probably not. Not gonna try fussing my way around the terrain enough to get up to that. Okay, are we still going east? Yes, we are still going east. Like I said, that's east is the goal. So let's oh, come on. Get back up there. Garrett, come on, man. You were just up there. There we go. Alright. Oh man! That was some skill right there. Okay, I remember this. Yep. Oh. Okay, if I recall correctly, there's like a zombie on the other side of that door. So I'm not gonna bother with that. And a broken sword. I wanna get up there because there's chests. I don't even remember what was in them. I just wanna get them. Oh, there we go. Man, I love the movement engine in this game. Feels surprisingly good. Seriously, you're not gonna... Really? Oh, are you just... You're just not even locked. Alright. Let's crack this one. Alright, not too bad. We got some items. What did we get? Some flash bombs, I think. And maybe, you know, assorted arrows. I guess maybe some water arrows? Maybe. Alright. Oh. Ignore me! Ow, fuck. My agility is lacking. Just quit it! Go back to your freaking... Get out of here! Go back to your Capcom games. Wait. Who developed Resident Evil? That was supposed to be a Resident Evil joke. But actually, man, I am brain farting. Who was it that developed? Oh my god. Let me know in the comments who developed Resident Evil, because I know I'm stupid enough that I'm gonna forget by the time I'm done recording. And I don't necessarily want to be Googling in the middle of all of my Let's Plays. Speaking of which, this is brought to you by my amazing supporters over on Patreon. Hi, I didn't forget. Anyways. Continue poking around here. So I think we're near the area with that damn wraith. Aren't we? Oh, hey. Can I interest you? Wrong button. Alright, you get the sword then. I was gonna be creative with mines, but if you're just not gonna- No! No biting! Ah, shite. Now ignore me! Ignore me, I've done nothing! Go with your reverse talking. Where'd you go? Burn! By the power of holy flashbangs! Get out of here! Freaking ghosts. Pile of Detrius. I don't know what it is about this game, but some of the areas in it remind me of EverQuest. This particular thing right here, this really reminds me of EverQuest because the dungeons in EverQuest were super cramped. And like, it would be something like this. Like, you walk through this like freaking tight ass tunnel and you come into a room and there'd be like 40 things in there and they'd just roll your whole party. Good times. I miss that game sometimes. One of these days. One of these days I'll go back, but I'm sure it's so different now I wouldn't even know what to do. Hey, ladder. One of these days. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. Okay, I survived. Oof. Never a doubt in my mind. Alright, let's see here. I have no idea where I am. Am I going east? No! Well, kind of. This way's east. We're trying. Oh, now I see something there. Grab it. Alright. Random golden plate. Can I? Oh, that's. There's some loot right there. I'm gonna save. Just realized we haven't saved yet. Cowardice. Flying. Damn it. Screw it. You saw nothing. Aha! First try. See, guys? I know what I'm doing. Okay. Oh, shit! Ow, that was intentional, too. Falling damage. Does there really appear to be anything in here? I mean, aside from the loot that was up here, obviously. Let's see here. Part of me thinks that there's something right there. Water arrow, all right. Man, this is like some freaking precarious jumping, and like jumping in first person games is hard in the first place. All right, my goal is the lamp. Oh my god, I overshot it and we made it to the ledge instead. Is my intended landing spot all along. I didn't want you guys to think it was impossible, so I didn't tell you. So I don't think we can get up there. Oh, no. Come on now. Garrett, you need to be a team player and abuse the movement system like God intended. Garrett, I kind of hate you a little bit. Get up there. Why, Garrett? Garrett, get up there, Garrett, you jerk. I don't think there's anything up there. I don't see. Yeah, but there might be. These developers, like, I'm sure you guys just see it's like a black screen after YouTube does its thing to these videos. I know it's pretty dark. They don't give me any recourse. I'm sorry. Seriously, dude, just ignore me. Aha! You never expect the Spanish wait. We're not Spanish, nor is this really an Inquisition. We're Garrett. All right, that's right. We had found this earlier, which was through some tunnel in the wall. However, I think we can probably, oh no, this is just the main door, dang it. We can try picking the lock, maybe. See, I think there was, yeah. I was gonna say, I thought I remember there being something in here and I complained because I had to jump in instead of being able to just lean over and grab it. Nothing in here. Cathedral. It's broken. Can I exploit the terrain? No! Damn it. I don't even know. See, I remember last session we ended up getting up, I think it was onto this roof and looking over the wall, so let's see if. Oh my god, falling damage. Everything is terrible. I'm not even gonna bother with it. This being right here is like, it's inviting you to get up onto these walls and abuse things. Garrett. Thank you, Garrett. Oh my, get on the damn lamp. Oh my god, dude, there we go. Klutzy thief. Come on, there we go. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. All right. Get over there. Oh, you didn't grab the ledge. Whatever. All right. Get in the window. I want to see if I can pick this lock. Oh, yes. one. There we go. Man, if only gate locks were that simple in the real world. Let's see here. Ha-ha! Power! Okay, where's our compass? Because I think if I had to guess, we have to get into the cathedral, probably through the sewers. Because we have to go this way. I'm gonna save again. We're gonna jump down here, and I'm gonna dodge. Hey, fart beast. Eh. This is east. This is cathedral direction. There's ghosts down here, I'm gonna be pissed. Yeah, there's really... Oh, please tell me I packed... Oh, thank God. I was gonna say, please tell me I packed rope arrows. Oh, man. It'd suck if you used all of them before you got here. Zombies. All right, I think we're like, we should be like right, because here's where we came in. So we should be like right down here. It only took half the episode, guys. All right. The fuck, pigs? Oh. Horse noises? What the fuck is it? Oh my God. Ah! Ignore me! Shit! God damn it! Ah, I'm reloading. Again, being a jackass, he won't grab the ledge because the sword's out. Alright. That is dick move right there, having these things just waiting around the corner. Look at that! Look at that! Like, what kind of bullshit is that? It'd be funny if they fell in that hole. Aha! Alright. Oh, what do we have here? Some fire arrows. The foolish old man who currently owns the Serpentile Torque lives on a barren side street west of the Cathedral Street drawbridge. I visited his small but wealthy residence last week in order to purchase the Torque from him, but he obstinately deflected my arguments and offers. He says it is a custom of his people to present a gift of such beauty to their brides-to-be before marriage. At 70 years of age, I don't know what sort of maiden he thinks will be tempted to wed him. I'm not sure if I should now proceed to use force or perhaps find a way to pilfer the Torque from him. I understand that there is a thief one can hire who lives nearby, close to DePerrin Street. Alright, I don't know if that thief is necessarily us or what. Oh man, can I... Oh, look at that! Look at that, guys! This is world design. Is that a fucking spider? Did I just see, like, a huge-ass spider? Oh! Freaking giant spiders. Right, so those things are down there. They're not gonna hurt anybody, I don't think. Oh my God. Oh my God, do I have any noisemakers? I'll just shoot a noisemaker down there, here. There you go, guys. Have fun with it. It's their mating call or something. All right, where are my fire arrows? There's my fire arrows. Man, this spider is just like, ugh, I hate giant spiders. What kind of patrol route this thing got? Holy crap. Nope. Pull your fire arrows out, Garrett, come on now. We gotta wait patiently for the spider. Be a wuss. Hold the shot, Garrett. Damn it. Okay, so this thing's got a pretty good patrol route on it. Man, I'm good. I don't mean to brag. Oh my God. You freaking heavy breathing creatures. What are you? I'd make a... Oh, Jesus Christ. I'd make some sort of hipster fedora reference or something, but I don't necessarily want to insult the fart beasts on that. Ow. Ignore me! On that primal of a level. Or a drinking healing potion. Alright, we're exploring now. Alright, so yeah, we're coming up this way. Alright, so yeah, we wanna go spider direction. Spider way is best way. Eat shit. Oh god, it's blinding. Excuse me. Eh. There's my sword. Alright, map. Oh shit, we maybe overran the cathedral? I don't know. This map is large and it's giving me the opportunity to explore, so I'm gonna take it. I just, like, I have to say that I really appreciate that there's, like, all these nooks and crannies just all over the place. Like, this right here. You know, in any other game, there'd be an invisible wall there that would keep me from getting up there, but I would bet money that I can get up there. There's no reason to. But I'd bet I can't. Seriously, dude? Seriously? Why are you stalking me, you weird dog, horse, goat thing? Oh my god. Ah! Get up there, Garrett! Damn it. Alright, ooh, there's a chest. Oh, and it's locked. No! Dude, seriously? Seriously, where are my fire arrows? Alright, I'm done. Nope. No more Mr. Nice Thief. Oh, my aim is amazing. Point blank range and I can't hit him. Alright, that's one. Where's the other one? There's a freaking plane coming in. Totally my fault. I'm recording this late. Oh, hey. Don't you do it. No! You stinky little creatures. You're like my wife's dog, except large, and I can shoot you with arrows. Did it fart gas again? Yes, it did. Oh! Jesus, man. You know they make edible things that you can eat. Oh, you're not down. Ah! Ah! I don't even know. I think it's running in fear, but I'm freaking the fuck out, so I'm just gonna do what I do when I freak out and maim it with my sword. Okay. Jesus. Okay. I need new pants, but they're dead. What do we have here? A random diamond? Compass. Okay, we are going east. Yeah, which I don't think we... Well, yeah, no, we do need to go east, because the Hammer Temple's all the way down here. All right, so we're still on the right path. Good. Oh. I think I hear talking. But I can't be sure. So instead, I'm gonna be paranoid about everything. I did hear talking, but it's not the kind I want to hear. Alright, I think that's the Hammer Temple right there. That's just freaking creepy. There's gotta be more than one. I think there's another one around that corner there. I think there might actually be two of them patrolling back and forth. Suckers. I debate on whether or not I want to engage it. And honestly, if I do, I'm probably going to do it with holy water. I think I'm going to. It's the Gib? No. God, how many of these are you gonna take? It's about, I was gonna say, that's about as many as I'm willing to expend on you. Holy crap. And I definitely hear more of them though. This is only mostly terrifying, right guys? Okay, so we want to get into the cathedral and just steal the eye. Where is this other one? Unless it's just like ambient creepy noise. I'm gonna save. At least the ground is cushy. Tiny little church. Bones everywhere. It's great. I feel just safer and safer. What the hell is that? Oh, that's a sword. Cross garden. Pommel of a sword. Alright. Just keeping an eye out for ways that I can go in that aren't just the main door, because... Oh, is this a puzzle? Great evil resides in this place. It is no longer fit for men. The doors are sealed to protect us from that which lies within. Do not remain here. Okay. I really don't want to be here, truth be told. Aha!
Comes a man to rescue me. Poor man. The keepers have sealed the door, and only they know how to open them. Cross you the bridge to the grotto of the Keeper's Citadel. Stand you on the pedestal and illuminate the statue with fire. Then just discover the secret of the talisman.
Okay then, two objectives. Follow the eye's directions in order to learn how to get into the cathedral. And there are a bunch of freaking, those freaking zombie hammerites that are in there. Those are like probably the most, well, I shouldn't say the most deadly. One of the deadliest enemies in this game. They move faster than you can run. So you can't get away from them. I'm sure we just have to hit these things in a specific order or something. Given time, I could probably brute force it, but we are at 23 minutes, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time. We're in, well, it looks like we're gonna be hunting for some keeper secrets. Until then, take it easy.